Computer-aided assistance systems are becoming increasingly important for industries such as avionics, automotive, space and railway. Applications such as object detection, machine-to-machine interaction via communication, remote sensing and the use of smart antennas require tailored solutions consisting of suitable hardware and software. With PyQuest for MPU, we set new standards in the development of real-time capable embedded systems. PyQuest for MPU is a real-time operating system for microcontrollers without a memory management unit. Simple applications can be created more reliable. At the same time, PyQuest Classic in combination with PyQuest for MPU can be used to run new heterogeneous multiprocessor systems on a chip. The clue? You can build it in a single integrated development environment. These heterogeneous multiprocessor systems on a chip make sense where computing power is required on the one hand as in image processing and on the other hand a large amount of data is processed in real-time at the same time. This enables applications such as real-time satellite transmission of video material or near-field radar distance systems in automobiles, which must be reliable and functionally safe. With PyQuest for MPU, PyQuest Classic and our Eclipse-based integrated development environment Codeo, we address these needs. In our demonstration, we show you how it basically works. We use a Xilinx UltraScale board with a powerful ARM Cortex-A53 and a real-time capable ARM Cortex-R5. PyQuest Classic is running on the A53 with an SMP mode. PyQuest for MPU is running on the R5 with an AMP mode. We have developed three example applications, the sender, receiver and the bouncer. Sender and receiver are running on PyQuest Classic. On the other hand, the bouncer is running on PyQuest for MPU. This example shows how intercore communication basically works. The sender on the A53 is distributing packages to the bouncer on the R5, which sends back the data to the receiver, also running on the A53. We can build all applications and the images of PyQuest Classic and PyQuest for MPU hosting these applications within one Codeo development environment. This is done via integration projects that store all the necessary configuration data and, once built, become the images of either PyQuest Classic or PyQuest for MPU. Via U-Boot and TFTP service, the images of both operating systems are downloaded to the Xilinx target board. You can see in the console that the receiver gets the data from the bouncer. PyQuest for MPU and PyQuest Classic will ease up embedded development and boost your embedded system project.